2020년 12월 29일 한국과 인도 현지를 온라인으로 연결하여
대한석조 이재순 명단과 체결하여 진행하였고 제작을 완료하였습니다. 2022년 5월
헐법성 3보의 제16교부장 더운 선임
The great achievement by the Korean Buddhism. This will further enhance the relations between our two peoples, Korea and India. And I hope that there will be more people-to-people exchanges, and especially many Korean Buddhists coming to Bodh Gaya to visit this Bunamsa temple in Bodh Gaya.
Today is 50 years anniversary of Korea and India's diplomatic relationships. So we make this plan and this building. So today is completed.